What's up, team? This is my sister team. We in the studio chilling. What's up, team? But anyway, we're trying to make some music over here. And then, hey, make sure you don't rub your leg on that.
So, please don't do that.
None of my settings. There's a lot of people got glasses on. Anyway, team, I am hungry. My sister, but we're trying to make some music, but we're gonna write some music. What's she gonna write? I make beats. Right, Tasha? I'm gonna make me a sub to you. Well, when you come in our house, that's your warning.
First of all, I had those glasses.
That's your warning. I'm gonna make me a sub. I'll be back. Team! It is sub time. All my life I had to fight. Here we go. Say, I'm letting you know say hi to the team.
Hi, team. I miss you guys. Yeah. Don't look very focused. Yeah. So today has been a very productive day. I did a Facebook Live. Shout out to Amber for an awesome Facebook Live interview. And yeah, I did an interview for Rejoice Essential Magazine. Yes. Shout out to Apostle Edmonds. And yeah, got sister Tasha over here, and I gotta start working on my books, you guys. Yeah, but anyways, team, you know I love you guys, and I thank you guys for watching and subscribing. You better subscribe
thank
if you're
you
new.
For watching us do nothing.
Yeah, yeah. So me and Babe are still gonna go on our hot date. I'm gonna take you guys on our hot date. Yeah.
I don't want to go on a hot date.
Well, we're going to go on a date. Because you got to keep it spicy.
I need air conditioning, team.
Yeah.
Shut up. The lights are out. Why would you want to tell them that?
Okay, never mind. Okay, team. So, I got a new candle. And I got it for $1.75. And it's an odor eliminating candle. Yes, lavender. Eliminating candle. And then, I wish you guys can smell what I smell.
I'm gonna call him a bingo back.
You said call him back?
Yeah.
I did, honey. I reported it on the website.
You reported it on the website?
Yeah, and I said click here. And I clicked it. But they ain't answering. It was reported at 12:52, they said. So somebody reported it at 12:52.
Oh, somebody else reported
it? Yeah.
Where?
On the website.
Thank you for calling PD Electric Cooperative. All calls may be recorded.
What's up, team? Today, my beautiful, lovely wife. It's making one of my favorites. No, not spaghetti. Hamburger steak. There she go. There she go. And all her loveliness.
Team.
She messing up bowls, team. And what's wrong with the bowl?
Yeah.
Oh, that right there?
Yeah, cracked and it warped.
Oh.
Yeah, somebody throw it away. You
think
I should throw it away?
No. No. It ain't gotta be perfect. No, we gonna still use that.
Until we get another one, right?
Hamburger steak, and you're making rice too, right, babe?
Yeah, I make some fresh rice. I got some rice already in there, but you want fresh rice?
I want fresh rice, babe. I want fresh rice pumpkin. I need a shave, team. Oh, I need razors. Forgot to get razors.
Yeah, we gotta get salt. We gotta get sugar.
Soap.
What kind of soap?
No, didn't you yell out you need soap?
Salt.
Oh, you said salt. I told you I wrote in that caption on Instagram. We out of soap. That's what it sounded like. Well, we out of salt. Oh, no, no, no. We need salt. Tim, I can't eat without salt. I need to shave. So I'm going to have to transfer my wife some money. We need salt. Wait, what you said? Hopefully it tastes like something. But we got seasoning. What are you talking about? We got seasonings in there.
I put seasoning, but you like the salt taste. I'm telling you.
I ain't worried. No, as long as you're using the seasoning, I'm not worried salty. About the salt. Team, I just shot a client who was like an hour late. I wanted to leave. Pumpkin telling me, don't leave, don't leave. I'm telling her, people disrespect your business. You gotta leave. So in the future, people 30 minutes late, 15, 20 minutes late, I'm gone. I'm gone. Unless you call me. You call me, I'll stay. You call me and talk it over with me. But anyway, look at my wife. I don't know if I can see her too.
Get away from
her. He at church. He at church, about to go in. It feel good out here, team. But I brought this just in case it's cold on the inside. You know, sometimes be freezing in church. Waiting on my wife, she moving slow. You know how y'all be taking y'all time sometimes. About to do a baptism. They got the praise and worship out here.
So I'm eating a now or later. Yeah, now and later.
I ain't never heard anybody say it like that.
Now and later? I should call it Natalie when I was a kid.
Still call it.
Give me now later. It's sour, y'all. Apple flavor somewhere. Mmm. Yeah. Oh, that's from my husband. I think that's so cool to do baptism outside. You know, I know people do it in the Bible, like the Jordan River and all that, but I just feel like a lot of churches
still do it outside.
Yeah, but babe, I don't know. I've seen churches where they just don't baptize. I'm like,
the first baptism I saw was outside.
Really?
Yeah.
You know, this
I didn't start seeing baptisms inside till later on in life.
Yeah. I like how our church is. They have the circle sidewalk with the circle baptism pool. I think that's brilliant, y'all.
Okay. I don't know what we're going to use. Spaghetti or nothing.
We probably should have stayed over there.
I feel like you're missing it. Yeah. You guys, I'm sorry. Candy's all stuck in my mouth. It's so sour, guys. It's sour.
To eat, about to relax. I feel a little sleep in my eyes. After I eat, I ain't gonna be no good. But anyway, team, we'll catch back up with y'all. Right, babe?
Yeah.
We love y'all. We'll catch y'all on the next one.
Oh, yeah.
Deuces.
I know he's in it.